Bridgestone Arena in Nashville, the site of tonight's clash in the Central Division between the Minnesota Wild and the Nashville Predators. Now we'll go on across, tipped away by Hunt, and back for Nashville to the outside. A shot in front, they score! Smith makes it 1-0.
Donovan finds a way to get that puck through a maze of players. There's the rebound, and Craig Smith, Johnny on the spot, makes it 1-0 Nashville.
Dump in that will come into the near side for Ryan Suter. Smith keeps it in, feeding it low. Dubnyk going to cover this one up. Ellis along now to Bonino. Sent from near corner to far, and then set up through the left circle. Grimaldi on the back door with a chance just rolling off his stick.
Nice deflection by Simmons down low in front of the net.
Diving all the way down, the defenseman does. And now setting it up for Hunt across to Pitetto as he tries to get it through the middle, and a shot on the back door from Foligno, and it wouldn't go. Picked up by Hunt, and a shot from the outside. Rene will play it well around to his blue line. Arvidsson, the touch pass. That'll free up Granlund, and a shot that's blocked away by Spurgeon and up and out of play, with creating a big offensive surge just on the hustle and the speed. Forsberg, Johansson, now Van Erwin with a shot. It goes glove side wide. Under five left. The Wild back and forth. This Central Division clash here in Nashville tonight. Kevin Fiala, the former Predator, shot. He scores in his return. Fiala ties it in one.
You're not going to see that very often. I can tell you that is a world-class play made by the young Swiss player.
Yeah, it's good execution. That's what you have to do in a race car, too. It's just executing when the time's right.
Ellis dumps in. Back skating is Hunt. To Vitello. In stride, Zucker, some room, right circle, a shot, and a save made by Rene.
Joseph, that is a world-class save right there by Pecorine off the rush. Outstanding. And a very dear friend of David Coyle's.
Ekholm ahead at center. And carried in by the Predators. Drop back to Subban. His shot coming off of Dubnyk. They got him moving. And then the shot going wide off the stick of Boyle. A pass that comes to Fiala. Left and now on the near side. Coming from the half boards. Sending it low and then cut to the middle. A chance here as a puck comes in and is covered up by Rene with 15-12 left here in the second. Taken down to the corner, and the Wild will come out from behind the net. And Patterson coming across to the red line and dumping in on net. Rene able to fend it off to the far side. As the Wild coming quickly, a couple change for Nashville, but they don't have time to do much else. Here's Fiala. Blue line, one time in as Patterson gets a chance away and a puck off of Rene. The pace picking up here. As Roman Josi crossing into the left circle and looking to the backside, a penalty coming up on the drive to the net. A slashing call. Power play coming up. Johansson backs up to the corner. And the puck will ricochet through to Arvidsson. Subban, a drive, he scores! P.K. Subban, 2-1, Nashville.
There's nothing Dubnyk can do. Great play by Subban, backing his stick up. Quick release, there's the screen, 2-1 Nashville.
Hopefully all right.
He's a tough one.
He really is.
Ekholm, Nashville faceoff win and a blast that comes into the glove of Devan Dubnyk. And now Johansson to center. Wild starting with Spurgeon. They pass ahead as they gain the zone. Aberg down the middle, he scores! Aberg ties it for Minnesota!
Lightning quick release. The puck never changed directions. It just fooled Pecorine. But a good job by Jordan Greenway. Hearing Aberg coming up the ice, calling for the puck. He moves it to him. We're all tied up at two.
Fired from the right side and then in from Foligno. It's just offline of Rene.
This one is excellent for Minnesota, led by this man, Marcus Foligno.
Out front, they score! Aaron Fair on a pass from behind the net. 3-2 Minnesota!
That is Minnesota Wild hockey personified under Bruce Boudreau. dominate the boards, get the puck behind the net, and slam it home from the front of the net. It's that simple.
For the first time this evening, from Aldi. Speed on the right side, beating Ellis. Little sidestep from Roman Josi, and now to the right circle, pulls it, and he scores! What a move by Josi! We're tied again!
Roman Josi does a dance on Devan Dubnyk and ties it up. This guy is all world, and there's an example of how great he really is.
Two goals in 34 seconds. Tremendous news. And a deep sigh of relief for the Wild. Here's Grimaldi to Josi, and a drive, rebound, hit the post along the right wing, a second chance, and it's sent out to center.
That was Josi with the shot. Dubnyk had to fight it off, and then the puck off the post.
Going right, shot fired, and going high. Out of the corner, and now for the Preds. Arvidsson's got some space, coming right circle, a shot, he scores! Arvidsson gets Nashville.
That's one Devan Dubnyk's going to want back. That just goes right through the seven hole between his body and his arm. And he knows it.
Looking for the pass ahead, and instead, it's Johansson. Out of the box, without a shot on goal on a power play, and now Bonino to the front, and a chance against Dubnyk that is cleared away. Power play for Minnesota hasn't generated a whole lot tonight. No shots in three opportunities. To the left to Verine, Staal winning it to Fiala, he hit, he scores! Kevin Fiala, second of the game, and we're tied at four!
They pull the goalie, they come up with a set play, and Fiala sticks it to the back of the net. There's a face of a little help from Parisi as well, and Fiala just takes it and whips it up and over Pekkarinen.
And then win it beyond 60. Suter. Along now. Skated back up top, Fiala. His shot and a glove save made by Pekkarinen.
Fiala goes to his left and shoots to the right, and Pekkarinen tracks this thing.
With a chance to give his team a lift, Forsberg shoots, save made.
What a unique approach by Philip Forsberg. He puts the puck through his legs, trying to take away the attention of Devan Dubnyk right there. Dubnyk doesn't bite at all. Watch him track the puck and does a nice job closing it down again.
Number 92 with the support of the home crowd behind him. Johansson pulls up, waits, shoots, scores. By Ryan Johansson.
Dubnyk wants him to be called for no goal because he stopped his forward progress, but I don't believe he did. I thought he kept moving.
They're going to talk about it.
Yeah, but I think he's still moving forward.
Referees Ian Walsh and Wes McCauley immediately, and they point to center and say goal.
Oh, they got it right.
He must score or the Predators will win. Denial. Quickly down the middle, shoots, save made, and Nashville in the shootout takes it 5-4. A big win for Nashville, a hard-earned point for the Minnesota Wild. Now back-to-back shootout losses against the Nashville Predators as they head on to Tampa. Nashville with a win in their pursuit of the Winnipeg Jets in the Central Division.